During the action, we lost Lieutenant Morris Deese, who also received the VC, and I came under the command of Lieutenant Steele, who then gave orders to remain and hold the position, which I did do, although I was very badly wounded several times. But when it was time for me to get away, I smashed the machine gun up, threw it in the canal, and then crawled back onto the main road, where I was picked up by two Germans.